Hello and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Okay, so the last time we did some side missions. Oh my. Well, cut rope, eh? Yeah, I don't. Well, we were doing some side missions.
We get caught. I'm gonna tell them that you forced me to steal all the shit at gunpoint. No hard feelings.
And this time we'll continue. And we'll also collect some of those oh wow, why am I having such a hard time talking? So anyway, we have to go here just for some side missions and find a few more of those relics. So that's the plan. And then we'll continue with probably our last side mission. And then if there's time left, we'll go do the main story. But now, where the hell? How the hell? Why can't I get down there? Okay, maybe I should have checked this earlier. Huh. So, well, now I wonder, I mean, we can fast travel here, but then I'm not sure we can get to those two secrets. Oops. Well, looks like we need to try. Ah, nobody needs stairs. What is this thing for, actually? A tree, go away. Okay, is there maybe another way in? Huh. And what is up there? No. Let's not get distracted too much. Yes. Let's see. I hope I'm not wasting any time right now. Like searching for all those secrets in the Baba Yaga DLC? That was a waste of time. Well, mostly your time. I had some fun. Let's try the easy ones first. Come on. Yeah. No, that's the wrong way. Okay. Let's go there then. So she's in stealth mode and I'm hearing footsteps. Is that because? What the? Oh, it's me, I kill you. Why are those guys back? And why is it so bright? It's me, I kill you. Hang on. I'll go look. Stay alive. I see her. Take her down. Wow. Let's finish this. I'm not running out there. No. Ah. Finally some light, or not so much light, anyway. Let's just throw this away. Oh, nice! They even thought of that. Cool. Okay, so we have to get over there.
Over there.
Yes. I have a bad feeling. For some reason, it looks like we won't even able to get there, which would be a terrible thing. Now the door's open. Okay, that's good. I can't interact with that. Let's see. There's probably no way. Okay. So we really have to do a lot of backtracking. That is terrible. But those guys aren't back, which is good. This also puts me into the vicinity of... Come on, now. So. Why? Oh. Please turn to the table.
Invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago. I expected resistance and have not been disappointed. The people of the valley think they defeat us, but the harder they fight, the stronger my resolve grows. If they weren't protecting something, they wouldn't martyr themselves so. They wouldn't endure tortures with such resolve. They are believers. I respect that. But they are on the wrong side of this battle. It will not be long now. A new, better world is at hand.
Crazy person.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely.
1942. Yes. Nice. Okay. So, wasn't in vain after all. That's nice. Now let's get to this greeny thingy. Wherever that is. I didn't want to do that. Okay, so what am I doing wrong, huh? It's over on that. Can I even get to there from here? It doesn't look like it, huh? Yeah, I am totally on the wrong side of the party. Wait, is this thing glowing just for fun? Oh, I just thought I could climb some ladders. No. Okay, so let's go down here again. Okay, so that's a little bit... I don't want to say annoying, but somehow this feels a little bit annoying. Because... Well, this game is actually quite fun, but... Those little pieces... They are not so much. Okay, great. I really walked by this one. Awesome. Yeah. So, since that was probably the hardest one, from my guessing, let's see. Whee! So, back outside. So, I assume since there were a few of those madmen to, let's say, protect the other one, I might come across a few over here. That was actually a piece of cake. Let's not forget this guy. Somewhere out there. That's it. Okay, so let's quickly get back. First have a look. We need one more tomb. We'll complete one mission right now. And oh, there's one more challenge. I think that can be solved by going into this cave. And there's another one I haven't been in. Oh, crazy. Okay, we'll see about that. Strong boxes. Okay, there's a lot. In this, crypts, relics. What are we missing? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, maybe we'll find another map that will reveal some more. Documents. 7. Yeah, there's still something missing. But it's looking pretty good. Okay, so let's go back. Let's quickly Run, Laura, run! Oh, one skill. Nice. I think we have to go nowhere. I have no clue where to go to finish this one mission. Was it from the guys in the cave? Who knows? Who knows? So first, I'll get the last one. Yeah, from this fella. Hey, pal. Oh,
Laura,
there he is.
I'm in need of your skills if you have a moment.
What's the problem?
I don't have a problem of my own.
Messenger bird with a report on the invaders' movements. It's critical that we stay ahead of them. But the damn bird is lost because of the radio tower in the facility. Whatever that thing puts out, it seems to cripple the bird's sense of direction. Our man who gathered the info was killed, so that message is all we have to honor the price he paid. I know you can track that damn crow as good as any of the hunters. Will you help us?
Of course. Let's find a bird.
I'll do my damnedest.
I'd appreciate that.
Now... I'll find those guys in the cave. Faster! And then we'll look for that bird. La 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 la. La 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 la. So, no more wolves.
What did
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes. This will help us plan our resistance. We are grateful for all of your help. Take this and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Greetings.
Greetings. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison.
We already know. Now, where's that bird? Okay, can be anywhere here, huh? How do I find it? Oh! Why are you here? And you? So, are there more? Why? Because of this mission? Press E to stop or pick up. Oh. I don't need to pick up anything. That is your death. Okay. Now it's clean. So, where the hell is that bird? Oh, I see it. Okay, do I have to shoot you down? I don't want to kill the bird. Still enemies? Oh, you. That's all. I don't even have to collect the message. Huh. Which I guess is a good thing. Otherwise we'd have to climb up there. Huh. Anyway, let's get our reward. Get it quickly. Then we should be done with the missions.
Did you find the bird?
Hey, lazy guy.
I need those
found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
I'd say so. Five of five. Awesome. Now, I wanted to try something. Because... down by the river. No, it's not. Yeah, well, down there at least. There's this one cave I can't get in. Because I need some explosives. So let's grab a gas canister. Oh, there's one. And with a bit of luck, we can just throw it down and blow it up. So let's not make her trip or we lose it. Okay, so where's the platform? There it is. So I have no clue how to just drop it. So yeah, great. Hello. Please go away, fire. Please go away. Please go away. So, let's see what we'll find. Mushrooms? Mushrooms, mushrooms, mushrooms. Some of us make you up. You asshole. Oh, I can fight in here. I have to get out. Oh, why the hell? Why do I have this gun? Okay, that wasn't very elegant. But I'm not known for being elegant. So, and then there's nothing here. Oh hell. And I can't even skin that stupid wolf. Okay, found a cave. Had a little bit of trouble with some wolves. And nothing to gain from it. Great. So, okay, let's try this cave next, because it's still highlighted. Okay, this is really just a little tiny cave. Nice. So what about my challenges? How can I... I have only 2 of 4. I know of the one challenge with 5 caves. Oops. 66%. Oh, also says here. Oh, I'm trying to scroll this list, but there's nothing to scroll. Well, I can't really see. Oh, maybe I should click missions and challenges. Baba Yaga missions, challenges. Posters burned, yeah. Capture the flag. So I have my 5 caves, great. I don't have a knife and I have no fire arrows, but I guess this is probably somewhere in here. Okay. Okay. So I will leave it at that, make it a shorter video, and the next one will really advance in the story. We'll take this place apart, probably shoot a lot of bad guys and maybe perform some good deeds. So with that, thank you for watching and I hopefully see you in the next video. Bye bye.